In the 100-meter heats at the Paris Olympics 2024, the Jamaican team had an impressive showing with three athletes qualifying for the next round. Shelly-Ann Fraser-Pryce led the team with the fastest qualifying time of 10.92 seconds. Tia Clayton followed with a time of 11 seconds. Shashalee Forbes secured her spot with a time of 11.19 seconds.